to go out and explore Hong Kong because I've got an 18-hour stopover. So I'll just walk around for a bit, do some shopping, and then I'm on my way to Korea. Since I'm in Hong Kong, I feel like I should probably switch to Cantonese. Practice my Cantonese. Starting now. We are going to the airport express. This is really awkward. Right now I'm just in the MTR station heading towards Central Station. It's currently 8:35 a.m. and there's so many people in the MTR because it's like peak hour. Everyone's heading to work. You see how crowded it is. Oh my god, it's so hot in Hong Kong right now. It's currently 29 degrees. And I'm currently at Central Pier. I'm going to catch the staff ferry across to TST. That's Sim City. Go ahead there. So here they have a lot of camera gear and more electronics. Pro tip is to head to the top because the shops at the bottom sometimes might charge a bit higher for the same products just because, you know, target lazy people who can't be bothered going to the top. So I just finished buying a bunch of stuff that I needed. But yeah, I'll just go take a quick tour of the lower levels. Only 1:39 and I'm sitting in Macca's because it's really hot outside and I'm so tired. I'm carrying my wireless charging. Which is pretty cool and everyone's just sitting here charging their laptops and their phones. I just spent like an hour or two in Macca's because I had a really good nap while I was waiting for my phone to charge. So now we're going to Ladies Market. So I made it to Ladies Market. So basically the whole street just with like market stalls. So yeah, let's go have a look.
Because his
at Ladies Market, so now we're heading over to our girl centre. Seriously, my favourite in Hong Kong to shop for clothes, but it's so cheap. But I'm not going to look today because I'm going to Korea anyway, so I'm going to do my shopping there. But right now, I've still got time, so I don't know where to go. I might get some ice cream, maybe. Thank you. Now walking from Mong Kok to Mong Kok East to there's a market here. I forgot the name. I think it might be I think this name sounds familiar, so it might be here. I swear across the road, that goldfish place is where Got Seven filmed the latest music video. Let's have a look and see if it matches up. Does that look really similar? They're not in the middle of the street, but like on the side. So all along there are shops selling lots of clothes and shoes.
Yeah, Central Station, and it's still only 5 p.m. And I have nothing else to do, so I'm just
here chilling, using the free Wi-Fi. There's like Wi-Fi everywhere, and there's like a charger for my phone, and my phone needs charging. So I'm charging my phone, using free Wi-Fi, and then I'm just gonna wait for my friend to go to dinner.